I'm Jim Lara, and you've got the Art of the Debate. My first time to moderate a presidential debate was in 1988. The candidates were Vice President George H.W. Bush, and the Democratic nominee was Michael Dukakis. Since then, there have been 11, and my most memorable experience was October 3rd, 2012. But I said to either President Obama or Governor Romney, your time is up, and he kept talking. That was a difficult time. And then when it happened again, I was very nice about it, very pleasant, and I realized, well, maybe I have to do something here, and I'm thinking about it. But then I realized, wait a minute, they're talking to each other. This was the first time ever in American politics where an incumbent president of the United States and his challenger addressed each other directly, challenged each other directly. Some people can argue whether they did it effectively or not, but the moderator, me, the whole point was for me to get out of it, to stay out of it. I was not going to do any of the challenging. They were going to have to do that themselves. It's not just about substance. It's not just about the differences. It's also you take a measure of the two individuals. That's why these debates are so important. That was, in my opinion, and I feel this very strongly and very enthusiastically, that this was a big step for presidential debates.